Hi. How you doing, Vinny's vlog?
Good morning. It's game day. Welcome back, guys. Hope you guys are having a good day. So I'm going to bring you guys along. We have a doubleheader today against Southern Vermont College at Baseball Heaven. So I'm basically driving myself today. So basically, it's a better option for me to drive there rather than me go to school, drive from school there, then drive back, then come back home, because I have to go out west, go east, come back west, go back east, because I live in the middle between the two. So it just makes more sense for me to drive there. So I'm going to grab some stuff, and then I'm going to head over to Baseball Heaven. All right, see you guys there.
Hi, Mom.
So we made it to Baseball Heaven. I'm gonna eat real quick and then I'm gonna explain what's going on. Look at this masterpiece that my saint of a mother made me. Oh God, what a wonderful woman. Love her.
I love mama.
So Baseball Heaven, basically it's four turf fields. Anyone from the Northeast who plays baseball knows basically what Baseball Heaven is. The way I can compare it to is the Perfect Game Complex down in Georgia, I believe. I never got to play there, but I heard it's beautiful. I'm sure a lot of you know from recent, it was on SportsCenter, when the kid overthrew the ball to the catcher and bounced off the backstop and the runner came home and got tagged out at home. That was at this field.
This is SportsCenter.
Wait for it. Wait for it. And this is a f***ed up way to lose a baseball game. Fuck.
And what do you know? That team is right next to me. They pulled up right next to me.
It's Plattsburgh, the team that actually got thrown out at home. Right there. No way.
I've been playing on this field since I was like 12 years old. I don't mind the field at all. I like the field. I mean, it's older. They could renovate it to make it look nicer, up to date, because the turf fields have been here since like 2010. Maybe later. I think even later than that. Better than our field. That's the reason why we're playing. We're at a neutral field right now because our field is going to be wet from all the snow that we have. Going to make the field wet. So that's why we're at a neutral field. Also, I just got a cortisone shot in my shoulder because it started acting up again. Got inflamed because I made one bad throw when I wasn't warmed up enough. So I got inflamed and I went to the doctor and I got a cortisone shot. So hopefully I'll be able to throw off a mound in the next couple weeks. Gotta go to PT again, all that fun stuff. But hopefully be good in a couple weeks after Florida.
What up, baby?
Hey, Sean.
Game day, we chilling, yes. Waiting for the Vans.
I just saw Plattsburgh.
Really?
The guys who let the ball go over and got out.
Oh, really?
A couple weeks ago.
Who they playing, do you know?
I don't know.
All I know is that Southern Vermont taking two L's today.
About to take two claps.
Clap, two claps. We're gonna give him a dick'em.
Good old dick'em. Hey, Bill. Billy.
Good morning, Andrew.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good, how are you? How was the ride?
It wasn't bad. There was a lot of cops.
There was a lot of cops.
Yeah, I don't know. And then there was the road work.
Yeah.
So I got a bunch of dust in my face.
Guys.
The window open.
I know. Hate to see it.
Purchase is here.
Oh,
so
are they?
I'm going to see some of the kids that I
Billy's
played.
Old team. I'm going to go take a number two. Did you?
What's going on, everybody?
First field. Coming out of nowhere, baby. Good, how are you today?
It's Quack.
Beautiful freaking day.
That's Quack. Twitch TV, baby.
Beautiful day today.
Beautiful day, I like it.
What are we doing today? Joe, are you pitching today?
Pitching game two. We're on game two.
Game two? Alright, let's get it. Pap, you better catch some fly balls for the vlog, bro.
Yeah, I got
OB!
Hi!
Hi! Oh! Ball! Ball! Oh my god, I can't even see the ball. You got anything to say, Mike?
What
up?
Hey, Jeff. Hey, Jalen. We got two J's over here. What's going on? Welcome to the vlog, Jalen.
What's up? How you guys doing?
This is our African.
That's not African.
Leota, what's up, man?
Hey, how you doing, man?
Who's this chick on a baseball field? Oh, it's Vinny Trevato.
Oh, shit.
Cruzy. What's up, bro? Where's our newest American? I can't even see it. Brandon O'Brien.
That's good.
You're starting game one?
No, I'm pitching after test.
Oh, you're pitching after test. Okay.
Yeah.
Good shit.
Arm hurts a little bit.
Got a nice knuckle drop, though, so. Transfer from Queens College?
Yeah, Queens College. Old Westbury with my boy, Steve.
New American, baby. Let's go.
No, baby. He put the flag this song last time.
Hi. How you doing, Vinny's vlog?
Sun's brutal. Funny story, guys. When I was like 16 years old playing a summer game, first at bat a kid I threw against, hit a dinger off that.
You gotta snip shit like you're bro.
Sugar bomb, baby.
Straight mud.
Oh, that's nice.
Just saying, get a good rub and
go rub those in.
Little mud ball action. I've never seen this.
And like dip spit too?
Dip spit, yeah, that works.
Does it actually?
We're just chilling out here in the outfield until they're done taking BP. Our starting pitcher here is getting ready to warm up. So it's a nice day out on the turf.
Drew, baby.
How you doing?
Hey, Rumi. Guys, we just found out degenerate. Oh, wait, no, that's just Porsche.
What?
This is our stretch master, Bo.
P.O. out.
You have documentation, sir.
Hey, what's the 13th strike represent?
This is our newest American, boys. This is our newest American.
That.
In the comment section, comment below if you know. It's the states, right?
Comment below. What are the 13?
No, nigga.
Yo, are you sauce?
No, I'm asking.
I know it's not the states, you idiot.
What's it? Tell me.
The colonies. What do the stars count as?
What is the stars?
I don't know.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard.
No, the oceans.
That whole time it's been the states?
Yeah,
I thought it was the oceans.
Coach Fuss is out of the ocean.
It's our catchers, guys.
What's going on, boys? You know? Well, all right, I'm going to go.
Go to work.
Delete that.
I've never seen it.
Slick with it.
What?
Yes, slop.
Oh! He was in it the whole zone.
Ladies.
My man was in it the whole zone. Go to 500 right now. 2-2 right now. Oh, double 3. 1-2-3.
Hold up.
Get two. Get two on that.
Come on, Sean.
Come on! Allie. Olympia mom, Obi God, Allie. I'm not dropping, I'm not waking you up. But why are you
talking? Got him.
Yeah!
that was it right there. He just.
Hey.
Guys, if you made it this far, this is the end of the video. I want to thank you guys so much for coming. Make sure you guys comment, like, subscribe. Also, I just want to let you know what happened with the rest of the game. So basically, it was a tie game. We scored whatever two runs to tie it up in the sixth inning. And it was only a seven inning game because it was a non-conference game. Also, the lights wouldn't turn on because it's not considered facilities game, I guess you want to call it. So they didn't want to turn on the lights just for one game. So we ended up with a tie. But anyway, I'm editing this video. It's 2:30 in the morning currently, getting ready to leave for Florida in a couple hours. So just want to pump out this content before I leave, all right? But thank you for checking it out. Peace.